call San and Tulsa. It was, you know, an unreal feeling, and you know, didn't ask for a better situation. Got a chance to come up here and play, and you know, have some fun with these guys in the clubhouse here. But it's a great feeling. So you know, I'm trying to take a day at a time, and you know, see what happens from there.
You ever done an interview with bubble wrap on your head before?
No, this is the first time.
It's pretty impressive.